Hello everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel Kavu Creative. Today, I am going to teach you the process of designing an infinity logo. I recommend to watch my previous videos for more about Adobe Illustrator. Let's start. Make fill off. Select rectangle from tool menu and make rectangle holding Alt plus Shift keys. Select corner widget of rectangle and drag it to center for making circle. Now select circle and click on the center point and drag it from center widget to right side upper corner and holding shift key and rotate it. Now goes to transform menu and change its size. Make it 280 pixel. Now select the object and goes to edit menu. Select copy and then again goes to edit menu and select paste in front. Then goes to transfer menu and make its size 120 pixel. Now select both object and align them center. Select center object and goes to edit menu and copy it. Again, goes to edit menu and select past in front. Now, drag it to left side and make sure for alignment. Again, select small shape and goes to edit menu and copy it. Again, goes to edit menu and select past in front. Drag it to right side holding shift key. Make sure for alignment. Now, select it and dragging it down side parallelly to big shape holding shift key. Make sure for alignment. Now, select all and make its copy holding Alt plus shift key. And right click select transform and click on reflect and select vertical and right 90 degree. You can also watch it preview. Click OK. Again, right click select transform and click on reflect and select horizontal and press OK. Now, select all and move it to left side and make proper alignment. Now, select all and select Shape Builder Tool from Tool menu. We can merge different shape using Shape Builder Tool. Combine necessary shape for good looks. Click on that part which we want to merge. When we merge the shape, pointer indicate plus simple. Step by step merge each shape. Now, press Ctrl plus X key and removing unnecessary object. Back again pressing Ctrl plus Shift plus V key. And now select the shape and fill it with black color. Now, double click on gradient and select the gradient. Double click on right slider. Select RGB from option. Then put the values for colors. You can use your own color combination. Add the slider at middle of gradient. Again put the values for colors. Double click on left slider. Then put the values for colors. Select angle 45 for gradient. Now select another shape and change its color using eyedropper tool. Repeat the above process for color and angle changes. Do this same process for every shape in our logo. You can note down the value or use your own gradient. Remove unnecessary object. Now it looks cool. Thanks for watching. I hope you find this video helpful. And if you want to know anything, ask me in the comments section. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Thanks again.